The top commercial banks in the US are seeing billions of dollars in deposit volume. Banks like JPMorgan Chase, Bank of America, Citigroup, and Wells Fargo are just some of those examples. Those banks are perceived to be a lot more stable. Remember, these huge banks are considered G-SIB. Remember, global systematically important banks, which means they won't be allowed to fail. There will be a backstop before that happens, or a bailout even if it does.